Good morning, my dear angels. I hope you're having a wonderful morning. It is Friday, March 27, 2020. So let's look at this. So if we look at our template for today, we have no assignments, none for today. All you have to do is just complete the lessons from the week. So on Monday, I posted a Google Class communication sheet. If you could fill that out, that would be great if you haven't had a chance to do so. I think I received maybe 90%, so that's really good. And then we have on Tuesday I posted a Newsela Mohandas Mahatma Gandhi article, and it does have a question that you need to respond to. I also posted a Quizlet, and if you recall, Quizlets do not need to be turned in. That is automatically sent in to me, telling me that you've completed it, so you don't have to turn that in. Then Thursday, I posted a World Leaders Reading and Graphic Organizer. That was an amazing article that was provided by the district. They did such an amazing job with that. So all these are due on Monday, okay? Let's see. I do need to assess some of you. So I know some of you may have are probably wondering, well, how does she know if I'm learning it? Well, if you have not received an email from me, this means you are getting it. I am so proud of each and every one of you. You guys are learning these lessons on your own. I am not there giving you a direct teach or a lecture. You are literally doing this all by yourselves, and I am so proud of you for that. There are a few that need a little bit of guidance, but not very much. It's just maybe a misunderstanding on something, but for the most part, everyone's getting it. I'm so proud of you. Keep up the good work, guys. And also, I think for today, what I would like to do is I would like to assess you as a class. We're not taking a grade for it. I just want to see where we're at, just to make sure you understand it. I'm going to put a quizzes live at noon today. So about 15 minutes till noon, I'll put the link telling you, hey, we're going to go live in a little bit. You don't have to do it, only if you want to. There's going to be 4 questions. That's it on the lesson for the week. The rest, they're going to be fun facts. Fun Fact Friday. That's what I'm going to call it. So these are just things about the classroom, about the school, maybe something that's going out there in the real world that's a fun fact, right? Let's just have some fun. Again, you don't have to do it, but I would like to see, for the most part, having all of you all join. We are going to go live, okay? So all I'm asking is to write your first name and the letter of your last name, your first initial. If your first name starts with an A, and your last name begins with a C, just remember to write your class period. If your first name starts with the letter M and ends with the letter G, remember to write your class period, okay? Because I have some of you with the same first name, same last name. And I think that's it. So let's have a fun day. You know that I can be reached through Google Hangouts. You'll get a response anywhere from instantly to 5 minutes. Email, maybe instantly to 15 minutes at the most. I'm trying to do it as fast as I can. And if you're emailing me after 4:30, I sometimes check the emails throughout the night. But if I don't, I will respond first thing in the morning. Okay? There is no excuse. I have an iPad. I have a Mac. I have a laptop. I have 2 devices, right? There's no excuse. I will jump on board and email you right away for those responses. All right, my angels, Fun Fact Friday. Let's do this. Let's have a good time while we're at home. This way we can somehow communicate, because I can't tell you how much I miss you all so very much. All right, my angels, be looking out for that link. Have a wonderful day.